The National Award-winning Malayalam director Sasi Shankar passed away on 10th August in Kochi. Reportedly, the director, who is actually a diabetic, collapsed on Wednesday post which he was taken to a private hospital in Kolancherry. That's where the director was then declared dead. Sasi was at his home when at around 9:30 a.m. he suddenly collapsed. The filmmaker has been known for many films, one of them being Nirayam, which won a national award in 1993.